Also new this evening, a man and a 14-year-old are injured following an apparent case of car surfing. Troopers say the two were riding on top of an SUV on a rural road near Canton in Blaine County early this morning. At some point, the highway patrol says the driver made a sharp U-turn and both the man and teen were thrown from the top of the SUV. They were then driven to a hospital. They are listed in stable condition.